Next stop, New Devon.
Look at that, Captain Avery! Look, we got a nice pavement for the nice district.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no news is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Yeah, it's been quiet for far too long. okay. Went in a loop. How about this way?
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge.
Oh, look at it. It's cracked. Here goes nothing.
For the falls.
I can't. Current's too strong. Brace yourself.
I'm trying to turn.
Hang on.
Nate. There. We can climb up those rocks.
On it. Go.
I got it. Come on. Hey.
Fuck.
Waterfall. Waterfall. Whoa.
Okay. The tree is not okay.
Oh, come on.
Hang in there, tree.
Over here, quick. Gotcha. Whew. Huh? So much for the car.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
That was probably the most honest thing Nate has said so far. Okay. That kind of looks like some animal's mouth gaping open, huh? Like facing upward. Nice little landmark to orient ourselves, because we always see it. Oh, what's here? Oh yeah, that's the river that tried to kill us. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, at least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah, that would have been bad.
Where?
Good call. Now, how do we get up there?
That's a great question. Great question. I don't think we can do it from here, so... Here goes nothing! Oh! What? Was there an easier way- Oh my god. I gotta stop doing that. I do that so often. I just jumped to my death. I regret nothing. I regret nothing. Look, if we slide down... Oh my god.
Oh. Slippery.
God damn it. God damn it. Well, we're off now, so whatever. Hey, what was that? Elena? That is so dangerous if you look at it from an objective point of view. Oh, okay, I thought that was a boat. Never mind.
Up by your lonesome?
Pirates. August 1st, 1718. I bade farewell to Eleanor and little Abigail at midnight. They joined the other escapees aboard the Swiftsure, bound for better shores. I pray I shall be able to join them soon. Oh no, we saw the corpse here. The founders have taken everything from me, from all of us. What little gold I contributed is now gone, or behind the high walls of New Devon. We shall see soon enough. At dawn, we go forth to take back what's rightfully ours. They did not stop us at the treasury. They shall not stop us now. My darling Eleanor, my sweet Abigail, should I perish here, should I fail you, know that I only wished us happiness and prosperity. Perhaps you will still have a chance for yourselves. Oh. So it looks like a family of colonists.
Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend.
Yeah, and the wife and the kid are off the island. But Dad here didn't seem to have made it. You know whose fault this is? The founders. Let's steal their treasure and get out of here, okay? Alright. Oh no! Oh god. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah. Why? Why?
Whoa.
Oh, yikes.
Hello?
Traitor.
Who is this? Look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die.
Do they, like, are they just left up there starving?
Here's another one.
Ooh. Yeah, so that's where all the corpses were. It's not a good way to go. Hmm. Oh! Walked right off. Probably we gotta jump on it, right?
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
Sorry. Aw. Oh. Could have made it. Oh my god. Thought I wasn't gonna make it, but there was a ledge, but then I jumped off the ledge. Smart.
More gibbets.
Gibbets? Is that what they're called? Yeah. So earlier at the treasury.
Oh my god.
Holy shit.
Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
I was gonna say, at the treasury, seems like the rebels were doing okay, but clearly that did not last. Oh my goodness. Oh man. Yeah, I don't think that guy. Yeah, well, at least some of the children and women got to leave. Right? Just like Eleanor and Abigail. But, the fighters. Things are not looking so good for them. Well, things were not looking so good 300 years ago. Oh, looks like some climbing work, but I'm interested in what that sign over there says. Digna factus recipimus. Moogle stout vase. Lots of Moogle stuff here. This is like a castle. Oh, there's another phrase there, but it's also in Latin. Not sure what that says. Oh, something something paradise. Something in paradise. Yep, wanna go up?
Just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Yeah.
Sorry to disturb you, pal.
That one's gonna break.
Excuse me.
Whew. Now what? Elena? Yeah, Elena can't help us here. What can we do here? Ah!
Come on. You alright?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. The one that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
Yeah, things between Elena and,
keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Things between Elena and Nate are a little bit weird right now. Understandably so.
There goes nothing. Whoops!
Whoa!
Gross, it's all like bacterial water. This is super mossy. Everything is moss. The couch is moss. The walls are moss. Everything. Wait. Looks like you can kinda... No? Kinda looks like you could climb up there or something. Oh. I'm gonna go there.
You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah.
Yeah. So can you imagine how much these guys pocketed for themselves?
Through here. Watch your head.
Oop. Excuse me, Elena. Oh, come on. There's gotta be something around here. Yeah.
Ooh, someone had it in for this guy.
Ooh.
Oh, another old note.
Founder Condent, I know it was on your orders that my home was ransacked and burnt. Your brother denied your involvement in these deeds, but I know a liar's tongue when I hear it. Now I am short one sword, as I cannot seem to pry it from his gut. You have until sundown to return what's mine. Founder England. Ah, even the founders are fighting among themselves. They're so poetic all the time, olden people. They're like, I'm short one sword, cause it's in your brother's stomach. Instead of, you know, what people would say nowadays, I killed your brother. Wonder how long they have to think about that. Hey, what's the most poetic way, poetically threatening way I can write this letter? Oh, right! Remember in, New Devon? It was like the founder's houses, right? So yeah, these are all the founder houses except for Avery's, which is still intact. Because he's the greediest one of them all. That is Christopher Condon's.
Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Yeah. Founder England came to Christopher Condon's house, killed his brother, wrote a letter.
Shit. Shoreline. Elena, get down.
I see them.
Nice tall grasses. Sure, buddy.
Wait. I saw something.
What? What was it?
Okay, if I kill him like this, that guy will notice for sure, right?
Anything interesting?
Nothing.
Come to the grasses. The sweet green grasses. I'll take yours. Oh, what's that? Oh! Two. This guy up there. Yeah, I'm always not sure where to go. There's just so many ways you can be spotted.
Heads up.
All this for one man?
After everything, you're really asking me that?
Ooh. Six.
What the? Over there. Movement up.
Got your back, China.
Oh, they're really into team play, the mercenaries.
What was it? We all clear.
As expected of the troops under Nadine who kicked our ass. Okay. No grasses over there on that guy. Anyone got grasses near them? Okay, I want the... I'll wager on the golden one for now.
Fancy digs.
Oh, another pistol.
It doesn't look like a bar.
Oh, I'm sorry. I am so sorry. I would have loved to hear you talk about the pirate's home. Whose house is this? Gotta find a sigil to find out. One guy up there. Hang on. Whoa, no! Drake! I wanted you to jump over. Not here, but over there. Yeah, here. There's gotta be a way we can get up higher. Shit. Oh, that's a statue, okay. Ooh. Hey. That's cool. Yeah, doesn't look like there's that many areas of grasses for us. No easy way out. And it's not easy for us to get up there either, so I guess we should give up on the side. Pistol. You know what? If there's 12 bullets, I'll take that instead. Eight! What? I know there was 12. Don't lie to me. I know there was 12. Holy crap. People everywhere. Oh, why, Nate, why? Ah! God! Bad idea after all. Oh! Okay, I think I'm back to where I was earlier, but I don't have anyone marked right now, so we're gonna have to go slow, okay? This time, how about... Oh. Thanks. So no one there is gonna tattle on me, right? I want to move closer to him, but it just seems so unsafe. Oh, maybe if I go over there. That might be good, huh? Oh yeah, that guy's looking right here, so I better not do anything weird. Okay, once no one's looking, I'm gonna go over there. I mean, it's an okay spot. It's an okay spot. No one behind us to screw us over. Hopefully. Okay, remember this kind of thing? Patience. Patience is absolutely key. Okay, we gotta wait till that guy, the gray guy, looks away. That guy looking at Elena. Ooh! He had a golden gun! Forget the other thing. Whatever. Okay. So maybe if I go right over here. Who was that? I'm not sure, but too scared to move. Good, good, good.
Wait.
What the freaking hell? Oh, I knew someone was above me. Should have paid closer attention. That's okay. Okay. Oh no. Oh no, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Okay. Whoa! They are so vicious! Whoa! I'm gone. I am. What? Okay, you know what? Maybe we should just go all out. Or is it okay? Can we just bypass all of them? Just ignore them? Like, where's the end goal here? Is it okay if we just go right over there? It may be. I mean, where are we supposed to go? Right here, right? Okay, so I think we can be spotted even though we're not completely underwater. Oh, can't go that way? All right. So that means, kinda lost. Which way do we come from? Yeah, I guess we have to go over there, right? Okay, fine, fine, fine. Well, let's try to give this another try. Up this time. Higher elevation is always good. Higher elevation is king. Oh, goddammit. Oh, there's an unmarked guy over there, so we gotta be careful.
What the? What's that?
Hang on. Shit, what's that?
T'was nothing. Get out!
Nothing.
Okay. This is a much more favorable position compared to the other spot, I think. Can we jump over there, though? That ledge? Do you think we can reach it? Oh, thank God for that little crack. Freaking hell. Oh, Jesus Christ. Yeah, if I go over there now, he's gonna see me. So. Okay, maybe over here. Maybe over here. Where is he? Oh, dear God. Can you just do... Oh, my goodness.
The brothers leaving them on a wall. Why haven't they shot the scaly bastard yet?
Close one.
Ray has his reasons, I reckon.
All right. I don't see grass. So, I'm gonna lay low. Go!
What the? No way I imagined that.
Why didn't you come over here? And we'll see if you imagined that or not.
Alright then.
He won't, because he's a coward. Okay, I can't even pick up that grenade. How can I pick it up? There we go. There is a patch right there. That would probably be a good spot for us to advance to. I'm not sure if that guy is periodically looking backwards. But it doesn't matter. Oh my God, a grenade launcher. Ho, 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 ho.
What's that?
Oh my god.
Nothing yet.
Whew. Should we get him? Let's get him. It's another grenade for me. Okay, how do we get over? What's the safest spot to get over that patch of land? To that patch of land? Hmm. Oh! Oh, there's a hook. But that's something that attracts a lot of attention. Like, a lot. So, We can just jump over there, right? So... No, 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 no! Oh! Oh, we need to swing! We need to swing! It's not a optional thing, we have to swing. Okay. If we're down here anyway, then why don't we try to approach this again? So if we're here, if I'm here... Okay, maybe not now, maybe when he looks away. Yep. If I go over here... Yep. Then suddenly I'm really close already. Oh, I should have hung on the ledge right there. Soon as they move. Yeah, if I hung on that ledge, I'd be okay right about now. Come on, guys. You know what I just noticed? The golden gun? When we hold it in our hands, it's not actually golden. Not sure how significant that is.
Wait.
Oh no, are you kidding me? Are you? Whoa! No, no way. No way! No! No! Okay, there's a lot more guys than we had earlier, so that's not a good thing. There were like three guys earlier, now there's a lot. A lot. Yeah, I think I need to either just start guns a-blazing or plan this out again. Crap, I really shouldn't have- shouldn't have messed that one up. Okay. Should we go back and try this? Oh, I don't. Like, I'm sandwiched here right now. It's not good.
Hang on.
Oh, that was silly.
Crap.
Okay. It's actually not that bad, maybe. Don't hit Elena! Don't hurt her! Are we good? No! Whew!
Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on.
That actually turned out for the better, because I'm pretty sure the heads-on took way less time than the stealth. God damn it! I'm really mad at myself. Why did I mess that one up? Dang. Well, you win some, you lose some, right? Whatever. Ooh. Six. Six? Is that enough? I guess I'll have a normal gun now. Hmm. I need a primary weapon, though. Can we find one around here?
Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
One sec. Okay. Hey, throw me a bone. Where are the primary weapons? Well, I guess we're not having any. Okay, we're just gonna go on ahead. Can't find any. This one? No? Oh, wait. If there's this one, wasn't there another one up here earlier? Oh, okay. I was thinking if I had 12 bullets or 12 grenades, then that would be good. But, you know, if they're not going to give me 12, then I'm not going to take it. Whatever, fine. Okay, let's go. Was that a treasure? Is that a treasure or... Can I go there without dying? No, I don't think it's a treasure. It's like some random sparkle. I think. I don't actually know. Wait, that's bothering me now. Can we check it out? I don't want to die though. It looks like I'll die if I... Yeah, I don't think it is, because how would you even get that? Yeah, it's like reflection of the water. Whatever, whatever! Getting hung up on like the stupid things. Ooh. Ooh. Elena, what do you think? Should we go? Okay. Oh, we're back here. What the heck? That just leads us right back. Hang on. Can we climb this or... What's going on here? Well, I definitely don't see a way to climb unless if you got any idea. Oh, wait. This rock right here? No, it's not. It's not. Hmm. How about below? Yeah, okay, I see. Woo! Oh! Something going on here that we can't really do anything about. It's a little too high up. Oh, there we go. Good.
Oh, crap. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake.
It's raining.
Look, something here. Addressed to Richard Want.
Founder Want.
Adam Baldridge.
I promised you swift retribution. As you have taken from me, so I have taken from you. Founder Baldridge. Is that Founder Want's wife? The dress, I think it's a dress. It kind of looks a little bit feminine.
Yeah, looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more problems.
Well, that's not the first case. It seems like they all turn on each other. See, in the end, the pirate ego can't rein it in. Earlier, it was Christopher Condon, and who else? I forgot already. England? Oh, they got like a nice little mini whirlpool thing here. I like it.
Refreshing.
Can't see anything. Oh! Fancy crate. Can we climb up the... Oh no! Gotta get the inconsequential treasure! Moogle's circular box. Why are you still telling me that? Okay, climb up, climb up. Are you climbing? Climbing, Drake? Kinda expecting you to climb a little bit. Well, I don't know what's up with that. Hang on, am I not climbing this properly? Yeah, there we go, there we go. Okay.
Might come in handy.
You know it will. You know it will. Is that a good idea?
Nice one.
It's getting carried. Whoops! Oh, we're getting carried. Okay, so not much else here, really. Too tall for us to look over, apparently. Okay, we probably have to use the crate here. Ah.
Come to Papa.
Oh, come on. There we go. Thanks, Elena. Thanks.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
Yes.
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
Across one founder's house into the next! No! That's one way to travel.
That wasn't too bad. You okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going.
I'm trying, but the current is a little bit hard to swim. The current is a little bit hard to swim against.
Yeah. I'm right behind you.
Ew, this is so nasty. It's like swamp water. I mean, we're traveling pretty fast though, so that's a good thing.
You think the colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's them?
I just find it odd that all these houses are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly.
Ah, good old Avery! Probably just got way too selfish and took everything for himself, really. Hey guys! Let's create a really cool colony with all of our treasures together! Steals everything.
Look at this.
Classic! Classic Avery. Not that I know what he's like, but, yeah. Wait. Even the candles are molded. Jeez. Well, I mean, you can kind of tell it was a nice house.
I'll bet this is from the Gunsway.
Moogle vase, whatever they didn't melt down, they used to decorate their homes. That's kind of, does that count as being narcissistic? Melting down other countries' coins to make your own? It's not really. If you really want a new beginning, that's not unreasonable, I guess.
It's beautiful.
It was beautiful.
Oh, what's this?
More founder fights. September 9, 1718. So all of this has been happening in the same year. Pretty hectic year. Founder Baldridge, I received word you are mustering your soldiers to attack me. As a fellow pirate, and as a friend prior to our years in Libertalia, I implore you, heed my words. I know not who sowed the seeds of our current discord, but of this I am certain. If the civil war continues, everything we have spent our lives working toward shall come to ruin. History will remember us not as pioneers, but as fools. Ding ding ding. We must put a stop to this conflict together. Should we join forces, we shall have the strongest alliance on the island. The other founders will either join us or fall to our superior might. If you agree, light a candle in your study this evening, and I shall take that as a sign you have come to your senses. If not, remember both Want and England have made attempts on my life and failed. So, too long didn't read version. Hey, Baldridge. I don't know why we're fighting, but you know, we should stop. So, how about you join forces with me so we can fight off the rest of them?
Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
Yeah, no- oh my god. These guys. And they brought their, like, children and wives and families too, right? They're just murdering people without any sort of remorse? I don't know. They're just not- well, I mean, they're pirates, so I'm not really- shouldn't really be expecting too much of their honor code, I guess. What was that number five? Conduct rule number five again?
Through here.
From a few pages back. Hang on. It's gotta be around here. Article 5. He who deserts Libertalia in time of battle shall be punished by death. Yeah, what happened to that? Okay.